Thus saith the Lord of hosts. Yet once a little while, and I will shake the heavens and the earth, the sea and the dry land, and I will shake, and I will shake. All nations, I'll shake the heavens, the earth, the sea, the dry land. All nations, I'll shake. And the desires of all nations shall come. The Lord whom ye seek shall suddenly come to his temple, even the messenger of the covenant whom ye delight in. Behold, he shall come, saith the Lord of hosts. But who may abide the day of his coming? And who shall stand when he appeareth? Who shall stand when he appeareth? But who may abide? But who may abide the day of his coming? And who shall stand when he appeareth? And who shall stand when he appeareth? When he appeareth? For he is like a refiner's fire. For he is like a refiner's fire. Who shall stand when he appeareth? For he is like a refiner's fire. For he is like a refiner's fire. And who shall stand when he appeareth? But who may abide the day of his coming? And who shall stand? And who shall stand when he appeareth? When he appeareth? For he's like a refiner's fire, like a refiner's fire. And who shall stand when he appeareth? And who shall stand when he appeareth? For he is like a refiner's fire. And who shall stand when he appeareth? When he appeareth? For he is like a refiner's fire.
Thanks for watching this video. If you want to watch more, click the video on the left for one Google recommends, and click the one on the right for one that I picked out for you. And remember,